the cross I cannot comprehend, the agony of Calvary. You, the perfect Holy One, crushed your Son, who drank the bitter cup reserved for me. Your blood.